used to make you laugh, but when she was 2 years old, I remember I was looking for her. You know, they always tell you that that's the terrible twos. And I was in the house looking for her. Niecy, Niecy, where are you? I found her in the bathroom, and she had her head in the toilet bowl. And when I pulled her head up out the toilet bowl, she had a snorkel mask on. A snorkel mask. I thought I would crack up. I was screaming for mommy and whatnot. This girl was looking at me with a snorkel mask on. You know, everybody knows her for her gigantic smile. You know, a lot of people call her Sunshine because she will just light up a room.
And I love that she was confident in her look, her body, the way she spoke, the way she represented herself. Not everybody can do that, feel that confident. It's a beautiful thing to see.
She was the only person that I can think off the top of my head, and I'm not saying this because she's my sister, but she's the only person that I can think of off the top of my head that always made a good first impression. Awesome.
Because I want you to celebrate that you've known me and celebrate that you understand me, that she was always taking care of people, which I'm doing now. If you, you know, you want to be sad and quiet, how do you do that? So I'm looking out for you. And that's just it. So that's all you have to know.
Has come to see just how proud and beautiful you are. Black butterfly, sail across the waters, tell your strength and your daughters what the struggle brings.
Like an angel at all times. They're not pretending either, it's for real.
Everything, you know, the joy, the crazy sense of humor. We had a similar sense of humor, you know, we could say things that were totally stupid, and it was, we got it, you know, it didn't have to make total sense, but it made sense in the sense that it didn't make sense, and that's the point, and that's why it was funny. And sense of humor, you know, just her glow, her joy, her ability to lighten up a moment in a room. Living my life like it's golden, living my life like it's golden. strong and demanding when she wanted to. Or she can be sensitive and concerned because that was her way. Joy and your emotion was important to her.